For 15 seconds, that's right. Nice and tall. Now swap legs. There we go.
Sorry she's late.
That's okay. Persephone, go and take a spot and go over what we did last week, yeah?
We're the proper teachers.
Steph's got the flu and Fernando's at college.
You know, you wouldn't think it, but she well prefers you to Steph.
Really?
Mm-hmm. At home, it's Sarah this, Sarah that.
Well, she's been thinking about me more than a sister then.
Oh, I've been really busy.
Look, should I be reading the signs or something? Because you haven't been at all.
Maybe we should catch up later.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Likes, dislikes, loves,
allergies.
Well, trashy Euro pop brings me out in hives. I hate cold feet.
What, like actual cold feet or reruns of the TV series?
No, like actual real cold feet.
Oh, okay.
Why, yours aren't, are they?
No, not now. I'm quite warm, actually.
Me too.
I was really nervous about you coming around today.
Oh, you didn't need to be.
Yeah, I know. And you don't need to worry about my dad coming back because he's gone off to see Amy. And I was like, oh, amazing. Lydia's coming over. I've got the place to myself. Right, take it off. Well, don't take it off, but I'll go and get cloth. Sorry.
Oh, Sarah, it's fine.
Oh. You got me dripping. Oh. What am I like?
Look, no hand on.
Yeah, it's not exactly the best start, though, is it? I mean, first nearly kill you, and then soak you.
Well, could have been worse.
How could it?